lot of just big chunks of tree over top of steps. This place is fucking falling apart. Damn, dude. Spend a couple bucks. Maybe, I don't know. Fix the place up just a bit. This is not up to code. But we'll get into what all the money's spent on at a certain point, aren't we? With the death traps and the such. H.H. Holmes, devil in me. I don't think left is going to bring me anywhere, but I do want to check out that shack. If anything, take a look in the corner here. How spread out are these little oublettes going to be? I think I'm putting a little bit too much French on that oublettes. Alarm system in use. Yeah, I fucking bet there is. Thought I saw a shiny. It turned out it was just a reflection of the light on a rock. Anything, anything, something, nothing, nothing. Okay. Girl, you need to have a bit more of a natural posture there, because... boy, oh boy, just standing there, weird and...
You could have told us to dress for a trek.
Dead as a fucking mannequin, spooks the shit out of me. Doesn't scare me, but spooks me. Oh, we doing some jumping? Is that... now, is that tree branch on top of the roof, or is it coming through... it's coming are they trying to... signify that little trees are beginning to grow in that section of leaves. That, sure. Okay, girl, you jumping out of nowhere. Well, right behind me like that.
I don't want to see Mark cry. Thanks for the concern.
Oh, so Mark and this girl have something going on. Rachel? Is she Rachel? Or is the Indian girl Rachel? Couple nice benches around here at least. Like, wait. Were there supposed to be stairs? Or... I don't understand the layout of what's going on here. It's interesting and interactive, but... in a practical sense, what the fuck? Oh, another vision of the future? Hey, hey, interactable? No, nothing like that? Fine. There's
where this goes.
A rail?
Straight up and down the hill.
God.
Yeah. But what's on the other end?
That is fancy as hell. And wait. So it ends here. That's the station, and then it goes up 20 feet? Huh. Rich people, hey? I suppose when you're a psychopath killer, you like to over-engineer things. Give me a, I don't know, not a mash to get pulled back up. Thinking too much about Resident Evil Revelations 2. It's like, yeah, it's a weird loading screen.
Your family?
My wife is...
oh, shit.
Mr. Dumet, is this an actual palm tree? Was this shipped into the island? I don't think so.
I'll hold the left trigger, hoping that maybe we don't get found out. We got lucky. Was that a warning shot? To be like, hey, get over here and press left trigger and hide? Okay. Introducing new mechanics. Do need a couple of freebies, easy throws, just to get accustomed to be like, hey, you need to do something, and there's a countdown timer, and it's like, wait, what are we doing? There's somebody talking. I thought it was somebody different, but it turns out it was our crew just chatting about. Okay, I did not press the button to go down there. She just has her giant lumbering asshole, and she took two steps and she's like, oh, I'm hopping back down now? Fantastic. Can I crawl under here? You said I could crawl in this game. Wait. Oh no, it's just a piece of wood. I thought it was a lockbox. So, ye fire? Maybe fire. Shit's locked. Are we going to be able to come back to some of these locations? Oh, please don't lock me into being over here. Hey, hey, hey! Hello! What do we have? That's a dead squirrel. You know, a bird probably got to it. Hey, here... Oh, no! Does that mean that that other building I was looking at earlier, there might have been a way to get in there, since there was a locked door? Shit. Okay, we got shinies all over the fucking place in here. Let's examine this one. Mediterranean Cruise 21. Oh, yeah, he's a victim of the serial killer. Serial killer on this island has his family. Bird spotting. A spotter's guide to birds of British Isles. An in-depth guide to the birds that live in the migrate to the British Isles. Easily identify birds with color photographs, discover where you can find each species, and learn about their unique personalities from expert bird watchers. Once you find some feathered friends, you can make your own observations using the handy notes section provided. Be sure to look out for other publications, including It's a Bird's World, following the world's most sought after birds. I was reading the book, now her finger's covering a fucking word. Great. Most sought after birds, a guide to traveling the UK and beyond in search of the great birds of the world. So, this man who is claiming to be Dumas, but is not, is a bird watcher. Oh, another. Okay. Someone got their heart removed at some point. Shit. So that previous location was somewhere I could get into, but didn't know that was a thing. Perhaps, yeah, because of the locked door. Bitch. Okay. You coming, girl, or is your pathing broken? Are you going to teleport over here eventually? Or are you just going to hang out over there for the rest of the game? Oh, she'll teleport now. Fantastic. Need to keep looking. Who said that?
If I wanted to go on nature hikes, I wouldn't have moved to the city.
Weird loading screens. Just, it's like, oh, loading screen right here. It's like, I'm already here. What are you loading? So, looking for another way in here. Doesn't seem like it can open the door, so there's nothing except whatever this may be. Oh, another ooblet. Fantastic. Killing it. Don't know what my success rate on this is, but hey, having three, it's better than having none. Excuse me, bitch. You're a bitch. Gotcha. Always making friends. So really do have to keep an eye out for tiny shinies in the tall grass and looking over... Not every nook and cranny, because there is quite a range in which we can, well, notice items to be able to pick up. So that looks like a path there. Wait, is this actually like a... I can't walk up that? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Sure, my disbelief has been broken. There's a little toolbox over there I would like to get to. Big red shiny toolbox. Okay, that little tram car does go up a sizable distance.
We'll be able to get across.
I don't know if you want my opinion on this, or if you're just speaking out loud, trying to elicit some sort of response from me. Okay, we're going to go up. Going to go over, get into that side there. I want that toolbox, so not going to be able to miss that, I hope. Unless, wait. Ooh, that is a real good range on that shiny. Another Ooblet. Excuse me, I hit X. I really did hit X this time. Give me that shit. Spooky skull face. Oh, no. God damn it. Accidentally spilt my drink there. Need to go clean it up. But you'll never see any of that. So we hop down here. And toolbox. Really, nothing with the toolbox. This big red shiny toolbox. One second. Nothing there? Okay. Open this shit up first. Don't want to have to wait for it. Then we go back in. Then we fire up the generator right out of Deadly Premonition. Sure.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Won't that draw people's attention if it's turned off? Maybe it's turned off for a reason, don't you think? That is a puzzle right there. Before I go fucking around with some puzzle, let's see what we got going on. Get up here. Survey the whole situation. That's just a giant-ass generator. Here are the controls for that, which will probably activate once I figure out that puzzle. Okay.
Jamie, can you fix this?
Jamie! Press left to equip the multimeter. Jamie can use the multimeter to fix fuse boxes. Why do you have that on you? Wait, what the fuck is the multimeter supposed to do? Well, I'm just following the pattern there and turning them on in order of how it tells me to do it. The wiring here is ancient. Follow the arrows and don't go out of sequence unless you want to trip the whole system. You're welcome in advance. Laura. I don't have a clue what the multimeter was doing. At all. Why? What? You followed the basic instructions. Kate. Alright, so you're Kate. So we got Jamie and Kate. I've already forgotten the British guy's name. God damn it. The texture work on those pipes, though. Like it. So we're supposed to be doing... Oh, okay. I'm like, where the fuck did the car go? It's still there. Just a little bit to the right. That's all.
Hear that?
Oh, another left trigger situation where I need to do some hiding. Oh, that's the grass is going through the rock. Okay, yep. Boy, oh boy, is Michael J. Fox holding this fucking camera? Jesus, dudes. Steadicam! Ah, I believe I successfully did that. Another kind of deadly premonition feeling there, where it's like, there's a monster. You need to hold your breath. Is that rock? That rock is floating. Yep, that is a... Man, this place is freaky. They got floating rocks and all kinds of fucked up shit around here. I don't like it. So that shit's locked. No. Ran past. Come on, girl. just gonna shove the other... Oh, hello. Hazardous substance, you say? Thank you. Love the fact that it's like, hey, hazardous substance, by the way. So there's that. Does that mean that Jamie can't figure out the pathing here and I'll have to go around and open the fence for her? Just acknowledging the limitations of your... Hey, what the fuck? I literally walked past that once. What? Oh, the heel to that shoe. So she broke it off there and she made it all the way down the hill before actually being caught, captured? Perhaps. It might be a he as well that was wearing that high heel shoe. It makes his ass look fantastic. Now, it seems like Jamie's pathing, or at least teleportation, is working. So it doesn't need too much of my helm.
Hey!
What the? Wait, what?
Oh, God, that's so much better.
I feel...
I guess I just needed to rest it for a minute. I think I'm okay.
We found a shortcut up the hill.
I really need you to stay where I say.
You got it, Mr. Gimetch. We're all here now. Let's head on. Everyone stay under the watchful eye of Mr. Dumet, please.
Dumet. The overpronunciation of the T's.
What do you think?
This place is sketchy and fucked up.
From hell.
Whatever. We're going to find out what's up his sleeve before too long. Don't worry about that.
So what about that door I couldn't go into? I imagine I might be able to come back through this environment.
Are you afraid of heights?
Maybe.
Because I didn't see of any other path. That's no excuse for me being blind. Oh.
Shit! We're all gonna die!
You're just like me, huh? Arrogant asshole.
Oh my god, relax, Mark.
My sister... moved into her new house and she had deck out her master bedroom door. A little 10-foot by 10-foot thing. Cheery, empathetic. Gambate!
You can do it!
I remember my brother-in-law, my sister, and I walked out on her deck and I'm like, oh, it seems solid. I gave a little jump. Fuck, she never went back on that thing ever again. She's been living there 14 years now.
Dependable.
My brother-in-law still hates me for that.
Come on. I'll help.
Do you got black nail polish on there, Kate?
Look. It's fine.
Okay.
Don't look down.
Yeah.
Wow, that is a terror of heights. Like, that's a solid structure, dude. And even if it is a bit rickety, going across slowly and... Oh, jittery like that ain't gonna make things better for
you. You always knew how to get me through the shit, didn't you?
We should catch up to Mr. Dumet.
Dumet.
Where is everyone?
What? Apologies, don't you people listen?
Come on, let's go. We're losing the day, people.
A lot of iron gates around here. It's been, what, 5 or 6 that we've come across? What are you trying to keep in? Or who are you trying to keep out? How the hell did that guy, if we had to fix up or do a bunch of parkouring to get up here, how did he get up here with that fucking cart and our luggage? That's a different raincoat killer. than what we encountered before.
This, wow.
Wow, you get all the way up to the front door and you have a sign, yeah. Private property keep out there?
Maybe this won't be a waste of a weekend.
That seems pointless after the 8 others people would have to walk by to be like, oh, wait. Fuck, this is private property. We should keep out. Oh, no. Woman in a... Well, the girl in a Letterman jacket?
I saw a little girl up there.
I don't see nothing.
Maybe it's your one fan.
Wow.
She's lost forever. You're such a dick.
Man, the animosity between these people. Like, there's friends heckling one another, and then there's a person that's like, I fucking hate you, and I will do... I'll take any opportunity I can to take a fucking shot at you. Reminds me of my cousin Derek. Real fucking dickhead.
Look at this.
There's friendly jibing, and then there's just being an asshole all the time.
This is intense.
Would you all mind signing in at the desk, please?
What? Why? You invited us.
This isn't everything.
I'm sure the rest is almost here. I'll make sure it gets to your rooms.
Kate's makeup case is slowing it down.
Aaron, cigarettes.
Blue backpack.
Wait, the one that was still in the trunk of the vehicle as it drove away?
Eddie.
Mr. Dumais, I cannot say thank you enough times. This is truly fantastic. I told you all this was a good plan, didn't I?
I love the setting, but the build-up is... It's been a little sketchy so far. But if this would have been laid out as like some rich... kind of like a glass onion, where it's like, hey man, I'm rich, I got this fucking fancy thing, and I want to show y'all some cool shit. 178 is an anagram for 187 for murder. God, I hate depth of field. That person is... Oh, yeah.
Busy.
This is some Norman Bates shit right here.
You've been out
day. What? You've been with those girls? Now put me by the window, Norman!
I'm not a word from you.
Oh, yeah. He used to speak to himself in his mother's voice. Norman was very, very disturbed. Yes, there will be that moment. Oh, now we get the little girl. Like, if there is another one. Oh, that's his daughter. Yeah, that was his daughter. Perhaps from the photo?
Sorry.
Should have looked at it a little bit closer.
Jumpy.
Oh my God. I think I peed a little.
How did you not hear me coming?
I was...
Distracted by...
I don't think we're the only ones here.
The man claiming to be Dumais.
Looking out a window at us when we were outside.
That's who I saw. A little girl.
Mr. Dumais probably has family.
But Dumais was still downstairs, right?
Who knows? That said, this place does give me the willies.
It's very willying.
Were you singing?
Oh, yeah, that's my being scared song.
What?
This is my don't be scared song. Sing it and I won't be scared long. Doesn't really work.
I bet.
It's very off key, but.
I think I'm around the corner.
183? This is me.
Okay.
That door said 184.
Okay.
Unless 183 is in the direction which you're facing.
Scream if you need me for anything.
Thanks.
I got you.
Nothing to be scared of.
Actually, hey.
Yeah?
Why don't you hang a second while I unpack, then I can help you find your room?
Yeah, fuck, I'd bunk together.
Something about this place makes me want to use the buddy system.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, man.
Red End of Lost.
Yeah, the buddy system.
Just a hall, dude.
Jamie invited Aaron into her room. Hot. Wait, one second. But I thought Aaron was hot for Mark. Or no, but Jamie was hot for Mark. Aaron is her. Okay.
Well, it's, cozy?
Like one of those capsule hotels. Yeah, at least we don't have to double up this time. You know what? Nah.
It's one step above one of those Japanese capsule hotels.
Oh, come on. Could be way worse.
Could double up.
Like a room in Topeka.
Nope, do not. I've blocked that from memory and don't want it coming back.
Because of the roaches?
Because if you snore.
Oh, shit. Getting called out for her snoring?
Where's the bathroom?
Wait, what?
Old school.
Gross school. What if I have to pee in the middle of the night? Am I gonna walk in on Charlie sitting on the pot?
Guess that means there's no mini bar either. Oh.
Shows where you know.
That you
what
can't.
Is that?
Wine.
You can't fit that in a mini bar.
I feel like
that's more of a brewery.
And lecture me and make me feel like an asshole again.
Yeah. Doesn't Charlie do that all the time?
But we're not on the clock.
If you're drunk as shit, do you really care?
We get full on hammered before we work.
Why are you doing that?
I'm thirsty. Also, you're cute when you're worked up.
I don't. Cute?
Oh.
You think I'm cute? Hmm?
So, wait. Are you hitting on her?
Gotta stick on my own if you want to share lip cooties.
Thanks, but I can find mine.
Oh, God. No. Don't go reaching under the bed. No, fuck.
Where'd it go?
No. Don't go in for a sniff, all right? That's fucking weird and creepy. You could just pull the bed out and get it from that angle instead of pawing around in there.
Shit.
Probably a fucking rat or something like that.
No.
Revenge? Cause
asthma.
Job.
Actually, haven't had that pop up. Any characters with asthma? Erin can use her inhaler to stop asthma attacks. Fuck. All right. Yep. Okay. Whoo. Haven't seen that trope in a while. Since when do you have asthma? No, this is a concern situation.
Yeah, maybe me scaring you didn't help, did it?
Sorry about that.
But seriously, it's not your fault. I try to pretend like it isn't a thing, you know?
Fucking every 80s and 90s movie, there was always a... looking at somebody through a fucking two-way mirror. Oh!
I just need to be more careful.
You sure?
Sure. I'm sure.
So asthma is still a thing, right? Like, in the year of our Lord 2023? Because... I haven't known of anyone with asthma for 20 years.
You gonna try that? And now you're poisoned.
You could wipe the, rim of it first or something.
Decent vintage.
Sure.
I'm getting... oaky undertones.
Oaky?
A hint of citrus.
And notes of rat turds. Yes. Like they've made those vintages back in the day.
And I want to say a strong, healthy amount of moldy sweat dots.
Oh my god. I hate you.
I have asthma.
You're such a liar.
You fucker. I wasn't lying this line. Going for the flirt.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I thought you meant the thinking you were a cute thing. Really?
If my cheeks are red, it's from this wine.
Mm-hmm.
Not because I am bashful. I swear. Really.
Sorry. Didn't mean to make you feel weird.
Always feel weird.
It's just...
Stop grabbing my ass.
And
trying to get
Charlie
like...
is always on me about being more
you can't fit three fingers in there, okay?
No, I mean, I'm...
I'm a small girl.
I appreciate it.
Erin.
Or that I don't think you're cute, too.
That was a compliment. We going in. Yeah. She's going to back up. No way. Yeah. Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
Whoa, wait.
Oh, oh
what?
My God.
I thought I was controlling Jamie.
Oh, you bitch.
I'm just fucking with you. I wanted to kiss you for months. I just was scared to make a real move.
Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah, it is a small bed. Maybe you should throw the covers on the floor.